Rated E for everyone. We'll be right back.